My name is Kaylee, and I'm going to show you how to make a rainbow loom fish charm. And it looks like this. This is my own fish design that I created. You'll need two looms, your hook, 27 green rubber bands, and two purple rubber bands. So, let's get started. First, I'm going to move all of this stuff out the way so I can start working on the fish with you guys. You need one whole loom and two extra pieces that you got from the second loom. So, let's get started. Take one green rubber band and put it from here to here. Push it down. Then the two green from here to here. Push it down. Then the two purple from here to here. Push it down. And then two green ones from here to here. Push it down. Then greens again, here and up, push it down, again the middle, push it down, and then the last end, here to here, push it down, then up again, here to here, push it down, the other side, here to here, push it down, and the last two from here to here and push it down. Now that you're done with the fish face, it looks like this. Now let's put on the top rubber bands. Take two green and put it from here to here and then push it down. Two greens again and put it from here to here. Push it down. Then another two green from here to here, push it down, two again from here to the other side, and then the last two rubber bands. And put it from here and on all of these rubber bands and push it down. Now that you're done with the whole fish, it should look like this. Now turn the loom over so now the arrows are facing towards you. And now let's start looming. Take this green rubber band, bring it up and then put it. Then the next side, bring this one up and put it around. And then the one over here that's all the way on top, take that up, bring it around and put it here. And then the next side, that one around, put it over here. And then these rubber bands, bring it up. And then this side, take it and bring it up. And then here, up, and then this side, bring these rubber bands up and over. And then bring this rubber band up and this one. This one, bring that one up, and this one, bring that up, then this one, and bring it across, and now the last one, bring it across. Now grab the one all the way on the bottom and bring it up. And put it there. And then make a knot by getting this bottom part. And then bring it up. And then pull. It's a little bit hard to take it off with one rubber band. So take the bottom and pull it off slowly. Now you have your fish jar. Thanks for watching. Happy holidays and bye.